Okay, in previous class we completed exercise 1 in 7th class maths. Now we will go for the exercise 2. But one thing remember, that already we done that one only. Addition of number line. Addition of number line. Okay, while doing that one, how we can do the addition of number line of integers? First we have to remember integer number line. First concept we will discuss integer number line. This is the integer number line. Okay, just draw a line. By drawing integer number line, what first we have to identify? Zero. We have to mark zero on that number line. Later, zero right side. This is the right side. This is the left side. This is the left side. This is the, because if you stand at zero, if you stand at zero, but this is of this part appears right side, right hand side. So right side I am saying. This portion appears left side. So I am saying left side. Left hand side is appear there. So left side. Okay, zero right side, which numbers we have? Integers means already we know. What are the numbers? Integers means positive numbers. You are saying correctly, you can say positive numbers. Negative numbers, zero. Positive numbers, negative numbers, along with zero are called integers. Are called integers. Okay, zero right side we can write a positive numbers. Zero right side, which numbers we can write a positive numbers? Zero, one, two, three, four, five, six, and so on. Here dotted means we can write so many numbers. Okay, there is no limitation for those. We can write so many numbers as per our convenience. Okay, do this one. Okay, now zero left side, which numbers we will have? Minus 1, minus numbers we have. Zero after which number we will get? Zero after we are getting 1 here. Zero after which number we will get? Minus 1. Which number we will get? Minus 1. Minus 1 after, here 1 after we get 2. Similarly, minus 1 after, minus 2. Here minus 2 after, 3. Here minus 2 after, minus 3. Okay. Minus 3 after, 4. Minus 3 after, here, minus 4. Like that we will get. Okay, similarly, here also we can add so many numbers without any limitation. Okay. Now, addition of integers. Addition of add of integers. Add of integers. Addition of integers. Add of integers, how by doing that one, we have to remember both having same sign. Both having plus number. These rules you have to remember. Both having same sign. This is plus number, this is plus number. Both are having plus sign is one. Before going to that one, if you mark a positive number, if you mark positive number or number line, move right. Move right. Okay, I want to mark 5. Then 0 after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means I move towards right. Whenever if you want to mark positive number, move right side. Whenever if you mark positive number, move right side. Whenever if you want to mark negative number, whenever if you mark negative number, for example, I want to mark minus 3. Minus 3 means I shall be go for right side. No, left side only have to move. Left side only we have to move. That means 0 after minus 1, minus 1 after minus 2 after minus 3. We will get. That means whenever if you want to mark minus number, move left. Move left. These directions compulsory. If you know well, we will do the questions very, very easily. While marking positive number, while marking positive number on number line, move right. While marking negative number on number line, move left. Okay, move left. By using only you can do very easily. Addition of integer. We will learn now. One question I will do. 5 plus 7. In exercise, in exercise 2. In exercise 2, 5 plus 7. First one. 5 plus 7. Here, what is the question? Question given, add 5 plus 7. 5 is a plus number. Plus integer. False integer. 7 is a negative integer. 7 is a negative integer. Okay, take a number line. Okay, here both are false integers, so we will get answer at the right side or left side. Right side only. Because false numbers both are. So, we have to maintain false numbers more compared to the negative numbers. Okay, here I will write 0, minus 1, minus 2. Enough. We don't use negative numbers here. So, I take two numbers only, negative numbers. Right side we can write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, directly you have to take a 5. Okay, 5 I want to mark a number. From any time, if you want to mark a number, starting from 0, we can mark. Otherwise, directly we can mark. Okay, directly. What is the number again? 5. Okay, in two ways we can mark our number line. Either addition or subtraction. While marking first number, we will start from 0. That is one method. Another method is directly we can start from 5. How we can start? Here, what is the number here? 5. Okay, this is the 5. Okay, plus 7. 5 is adding plus 7. Plus 7 means how many steps we have to move? 7 steps. Which side is? Plus 7. Plus 7 means move right side. 7 steps we have to move. 1. Okay, whenever if you want to step, okay, first leg position we will not consider. If you take one step, then only we can count 1. Okay, if I stand here. Okay, I step 1, this is. Okay, later if you go for next step, second, that means we are, for example, we take a, here I stand here. I step once, that is step 1, step 2, step 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The starting position we don't count. Similarly, here 5 to 6 I move, that is step 1. If you move from 6 to 7, that is step 2. That means how many steps you have to take? 7 steps. Okay, 5, 2, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here numbers not there, those numbers are there. 11 after 11, 11 after 12. Okay, this is the answer. That is 5 plus 7 equal to 12. See, this is also we can mark, like this also we can mark. Plus 7. This is the answer. Okay, if you go for the third question. This one you have to remember. By marking positive number, move right. By marking negative number, move left. Similarly, this is also you have to remember. What I said? While marking positive number, move right. While marking negative number, move left. Okay, if brackets are given to you, bracket inside outside, same sign is there. Move right. Bracket inside outside is same sign is there. Move right. Bracket inside outside. Plus. Minus. Bracket inside outside is same sign is there. Move right. Bracket inside outside. Opposite sign is there. Bracket inside and opposite sign is there. Inside and outside. Both are different. One is plus, one is minus. Then we will move left side. Which side we have to move? Left side. Which side you have to move? Move left. Move लेफ्ट ओके दीज आर वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स नोट पॉइंट्स वाले दर्पण बाय मार्किंग ए नंबर नंबर ऑन नंबर लाइन वी हैव टू रिमेंबर दीज स्टेप्स ओके दोज आर स्टेप्स व्हाट आर दोज ओके बाय मार्किंग पॉजिटिव नंबर बाय मार्किंग पॉजिटिव नंबर मूव राइट बाय मार्किंग पॉजिटिव नंबर मूव राइट बाय मार्किंग नेगेटिव नंबर मूव लेफ्ट बाय मार्किंग नेगेटिव नंबर मूव लेफ्ट ओके ब्रैकेट इनसाइड आउटसाइड सेम साइन इज प्लस प्लस आर माइनस माइनस मूव राइट प्लस प्लस आर माइनस माइनस मूव राइट प्लस 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 टू माइनस माइनस प्लस इज मूव लेफ्ट मूव लेफ्ट ओके नाउ वी विल डू वन क्वेश्चन हियर थर्ड इन फर्स्ट नंबर ऑन दी थर्ड पेज नंबर फोर पेज नंबर फोर थर्ड फर्स्ट नंबर थर्ड What happened? 5 plus of minus 2. 5 plus of minus 2. Okay, first we have to draw a number line. Okay, first we what is the number here? 5 is there. We have to able to mark a plus 5. A number line. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This side 1, 2 numbers. Okay, if those are necessary, we can write. Up to two numbers I can write. Okay, by practicing you can understand how many numbers you have to write every time. Okay, you can understand it automatically. Okay, 5 minus of 5. First you have to take 5. Later plus of minus 2. Plus of minus 2. 5. Okay, 5 where it is located? It is located here. 5. 5 is located here. And whenever if you want to move right side, draw arrows above the line. By moving right side, draw above line arrows. Draw the arrows. These arrows you have to draw above the line. While moving left side, draw arrows below. For our convenience only, I am saying that. You can draw above also, no problem. By moving left or by moving right, we can draw arrows above or below. Above both. For our understanding or for our convenience but for our without doing mistakes we will follow this one while moving right side draw arrows above the line while moving the left side draw arrows below line and now I want to plus or minus move left or move right both are same or opposite means actually you have to mark right right side okay in right way only you have to mark but in an opposite side means they will not move right side they will move back they will move back how many steps you have to move back left side we have to move two steps how many steps we can move two steps five after okay one move left okay from one two okay two steps completed what is answer here three that means minus two plus or minus two that means we can write five plus or minus two equal to three where it is ended that is the answer okay first mark five later I want to mark plus or minus two so move two steps back that means left side we have to move okay one two okay three here three is the answer okay two steps completed three is the answer five plus or minus two equal to three five plus or minus two equal to three one more question we will do five minus seven in that round only third one five plus or minus seven five plus or minus seven okay now 5 plus or minus 7 means first 5 you have to mark so number line you have to take number line you have to take 0 right here 1 2 3 4 5 6 5 is only first number it is negative number so up to 5 only you have to take here this side two numbers you can write if any necessary we can do we can do that one okay see here first we have to mark फाइव ही है, फर्स्ट ही हार्ड मार्क फाइव, फर्स्ट ही हार्ड मार्क फाइव। ओके फाइव इज वेर इट इज लोकेटेड हियर, फाइव इज लोकेटेड हियर, फाइव इज लोकेटेड हियर। लेट एंड वी हैव टू मार्क प्लस और माइनस वन, ब्रैकेट इनसाइड आउटसाइड विच साइन इज देयर, सेम साइन ऑपोजिट साइन, प्लस माइनस ऑपोजिट, ऑपोजिट मींस दैट विल दैट पर्सन विल वर्क इन राइट राइट पोजिशन, नो दे विल गो बैक, दे विल गो बैक। सो वी हैव टू मूव लेफ्ट साइड, हाउ मेनी स्टेप्स वी हैव टू मूव लेफ्ट साइड, सेवन स्टेप्स। ओके फ्रॉम फाइव ऑनवर्ड सेवन स्टेप्स वी हैव टू मूव बैक। ओके लेफ्ट साइड वी हैव टू मूव वन, ओके वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन, सेवन स्टेप्स के अंदर। दैट मीन्स वेयर इट इज एंडेड माइनस टू, माइनस टू, दैट मीन्स यू कैन राइट फाइव प्लस आर माइनस सेवन, दैट हैव टू बी आर ऑल लाइक दिस आल्सो, प्लस आर माइनस सेवन इक्वल टू माइनस टू, दिस इज द आंसर। ओके नाउ द फर्स्ट ऑफ द कंप्लीटेड, इन सेकंड ऑफ ओके फॉर यू स्मॉल वर्क फॉर यू, वी हैव टू कंप्लीट दीज ऑन ऐड ऑन नंबर लाइन, ऐड ऑन नंबर लाइन ओनली, ऐड ऑन नंबर लाइन कंप्लीट दीज, सेवन माइनस टू एट माइनस वन माइनस सेवन, दिस इज वन सम दिस इज वन सम, एंड वन थ्री सम थ्री माइनस सेवन, डी थ्री सम कंप्लीट एवरी वन। ओके प्लस सिंबल गिवन और माइनस सिंबल गिवन सेम प्रोसेस ओनली, ट्राई योरसेल्फ, ओके ट्राई योरसेल्फ दिस थ्री सम। नाउ वी हैव टू रिमेंबर व्हेनेवर वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट विदाउट यूजिंग द नंबर लाइन, विदाउट यूजिंग द नंबर लाइन इफ यू वांट टू कैलकुलेट, विदाउट यूजिंग द नंबर लाइन इफ यू वांट टू कैलकुलेट, we have to follow some important note points. What are those? While doing the calculation, brackets are available or not? If brackets are available, remove the brackets. First step, remove brackets. Add. While adding two integers, remove the brackets. Either small maybe approximately they will give small bracket only. Okay, a square bracket will not be. This is like this bracket they will give you. Okay, first remove the bracket. While removing bracket, what conditions you have to follow? Okay, bracket inside outside same sign is there. After removing the bracket, we will get plus. Bracket inside outside minus is there. After removing the bracket, we will get a plus. This is one set. These are very very important points. You have to remember to complete exercise 2, exercise 3 very useful to us. Okay, bracket inside outside same sign is there. After removing the bracket, we will get a plus. That means plus is there means after removing the bracket, plus one. That means we can write a plus 7. That is equal to plus 7. Minus of minus 10. That is equal to plus 10. Like that we can write. Okay, removing the bracket means like that. Next, bracket inside outside opposite sign is there. We will get minus after removing the bracket. Bracket inside outside opposite sign minus the plus is there. We will get minus. That means opposite sign. Blindly you have to remember bracket inside outside same sign is there. Plus. Bracket inside outside same sign is there. That means plus or minus is there. We will get plus. Bracket inside outside opposite sign is there. Opposite means plus to minus. Minus plus. Plus to minus. No? Minus to plus. Then we will get a minus only. That means we will write that. Plus or minus 7. That is equal to minus 7. Minus or minus plus 10. That is equal to minus 10. Okay, here variation you have to identify. Here we are getting plus. Why? Both having same sign. Here getting minus. Why? Both having opposite sign. Both having opposite sign. Okay, if you observe here these two, here both having the same sign. So we are getting plus. Here we are having the minus sign. Both opposite sign. One minus, one plus. So we are getting minus. Okay, first remove the bracket. Okay, next, when we are adding integers, we have to follow first step, remove the bracket. Latest step. Okay, after without bracket, numbers having same sign, without bracket, positive number, negative number, after removing the bracket, we have like this numbers, negative number, positive number, then we can add, what we have to do, add, after addition, which sign is there, that sign we have to do. If minus number is there, so minus sign we can write it. Okay, add after, either minus or plus, according to numbers available. Okay, if both are negative numbers, for example, we will show here one example, minus 7, minus 5, like that. Both are negative numbers only. This is minus 7, this is minus 5. Both are having same sign, so we can add 5 plus 7. 7 after 5 finger, we have to add 5. 7 plus 5 is 12. 7 plus 5 is 12. Both having which sign is minus 10. So minus 11. For example, if you take 9 plus 10, both having the plus sign. Okay, here no sign is there, means we take and that is a plus sign. Plus, both having same sign means add. 9 plus 10 is 19. Which 19 is plus 9? Okay, one more condition. Okay, one number is negative, one number is positive. And we can reverse also we can take. One number is negative, one number is positive means we have to subtract. Big number sign we have to write. Big number sign we have to write. Big number sign. Okay, how we can write? Shall we see now? Minus 7 plus 5. Both having the opposition. Both having the opposition means subtract. 7 minus 5 means we can write 2. I want to assign either plus or minus here. So we have to close the minus sign. By closing the minus sign only you can compare. Without closing the minus sign. 5 is bigger. Okay. By closing the minus sign, compare 7 and 5. Which is bigger? 7 and 5. Plus 7. We have to mind it. So that is plus 7. Okay. After closing the minus sign. Plus 7 minus plus 5. Which is bigger? 7 is bigger. 7 before which sign is minus. Minus sign. Similarly, 4 minus 9. 4 minus 9 is 4 does not have any sign. Does not have any sign means that is the plus. 9 minus 4. 1 is plus, 1 is minus means you have to subtract. 9 minus 4 means 5 will get. Now close the minus sign. 4 9. 4 9 which is bigger? 9 is bigger. 9 before which sign is there? Minus. Minus 5. This is very very easy concept and you have to remember to do the exercise 2, exercise 3 in second only. Okay. We will continue in next class.